Guys, boys and girls, I am nervous.
Okay, so it looks like, oh my goodness.
So I knew this was coming. They had released promotional posters. I hadn't heard anything other than that it was in development. But the Yu Yu Hakusho live action is happening. I almost want them to go and press the go back button and just like... go back. I'm just too afraid. For those of you who don't know, I grew up watching Yu Yu Hakusho. It was on, I believe, Toonami. I don't know, remember if it was on Toonami or Adult Swim. Regardless, I remember watching it. I remember enjoying it. And I remember watching the tournament arc and thinking this is the greatest thing ever to grace my TV screen. And so now they're making a live action version of it. They just released a teaser. And I am just, God, I am so nervous. I am so nervous because I hold Yu Yu Hakusho so dear to my heart and soul. And I don't want them to mess it up. I really don't. We just saw the teaser for Avatar The Last Airbender. That did not look bad. One Piece, the live action, gives me a little bit of hope because the One Piece fans seem to like it. So maybe if this can appease the Yu Yu Hakusho fans, then maybe, I don't know, maybe I'll hold my words to it. But right now, I have nothing but low expectations. The bar is set low for me personally because I love Yu Yu Hakusho so much. And it's going to be rough to see what they can do. But I'm here for it. I'm obviously here. I am doing a reaction for it. So let's just see if my nerves can be appeased. All right. I'm still so nervous. I'm so nervous. But let's go. Let's go. Let's see what they got cooking. Let's see what they got for us. Oh, that's him. Yusuke.
Urameshi Yusuke. お前を生き返らせてやる。その代わり霊界探偵をやってもらいたい。生き返れるんだから断る理由はないだろう。
He is that Hiei?
こんな俺を信じてくれる奴らがいるってな。しがみついてでも守る。
ドグロ。
ドグロ？What are they showing him for？
面白い案件だといいけどね。
It's too soon for Toguro. He doesn't show up until he makes an appearance, but he doesn't really.Why are they fighting? December? That's gotta be next year, right? Not this December. It can't. Hold up. Okay, this right here, the spirit gun, not gonna lie, it looks a little whack, okay? Again, my expectations are low. That being said, I still want it to be good. And this look whack. I don't know if it's just like a thing because it's so difficult to do CGI anime. Like, it's so hard to do. Toguro, okay? This is the thing. I am so surprised that they're fighting him. They're fighting him here in this bit. Like, they're fighting him. And I'm just kind of like surprised that that's happening, considering that he doesn't there's not really much. Like, are they going to end it at is like the first season going to be the tournament arc? I just feels like that's going to be too rushed. Like, wait, you got to do that in a second season. Like, this is my only thing, right? This is my only thing with like sometimes like anime in general. Like, Yu Yu Hakusho and Bleach share one thing in common is that the beginning of these anime are very slice of life. Episodic sort of like beginning setting things up, okay, which is not bad, but if you're trying to rush past that to go straight to the action, okay, you can't really. For me personally, I don't want to see that. Okay, the action is great. Don't get me wrong. Yu Yu Hakusho has some amazing action for the shonen series or a genre, if you will. But to skip over that, I want to see the establishment of Yusuke. I want to be able to see him with. Okay, so here's the only thing, right? Like, he meets him very like. I don't know. I don't know. I guess I have questions. I have a bit of concerns. It looks okay. Okay. I'm not gonna sit here and just talk shit all the time because, like, obviously, like I said, I hold Yu Yu Hakusho here dear to my heart. But it doesn't look terrible per se. It's just, I don't know. I guess I'm just curious as to what they're gonna do here. And I don't know. Like I said, I don't want to talk down on this teaser because it's just that. It's just a teaser. It's nothing, like, crazy, okay? So, like, the show could turn out really good. It's just I don't want them to rush it just to get some action scenes in there. It's one thing if this is going to be a movie. I'll just be like, okay, yeah. Like, I totally get it, you know, to have them fight him, Toguro, at the end. That totally. Like, I get it. I get that. You want a climactic thing, and for a movie, you only have so much time. Like, I get that. But for a series, if they're adapting this into a series, like, why not just adapt it how it's supposed to be adapted? Like, well, this is the issue. This is the one thing One Piece fans, y'all were lucky. Y'all had Oda right there overseeing it. I don't know if Togashi is overseeing this at all. I don't know if he really just... He might just be dealing with it, whatever he's dealing with, which rest up King, but I feel like it's such a disservice to what he made if they just rush through it just to get some action scenes and to get some cool shots and to make it flashy, because that's not what Yu Yu Hakusho is only about. I don't know. I can talk all day about it. I'm curious to see what they could possibly do here with just the story of Yu Yu Hakusho. I was rewatching it with my fiance, and she was enjoying, for the most part, the beginning of it. And I know the beginning of it is a little bit slower than, like I said, the second arc, the big tournament arc, where Yusuke, you know, battles these titans. And in you know, it's very hype. It's very hype. It is. It's arguably one of, if not the quintessential tournament arc in anime shown in history, other than the ones in Dragon Ball. The Yu Yu Hakusho tournament arc is just goated. So I understand wanting to adapt that, but I also, like, don't get why sometimes people and writers and directors want to just rush past the establishment. And so I hope at least we get a handful of episodes establishing what's going on here, and we don't just rush to the tournament. Especially because I don't know how many episodes they are set to have for the Yu Yu Hakusho live action. I don't know how much Netflix is approved them for. Depending on how many episodes they get, I guess also depends on how the pacing of it is going to be. Are they, like, guaranteeing that they're not... Like, this just feels to me like they're not sure if they're going to get a season 2. And for that reason, they're going to put as much as they can into season 1. And that scares me, because Yu Yu Hakusho isn't this massive series. It's not like, it ends. It does end, and it's not like a super long series in comparison to, like, a lot of other shonen series. And so what happens? Are you going to expand on something? Are you going to, like, maybe go back and redo things? I don't know. Questions are in the air. Like, I'm not a big fan of rushing straight to the tournament arc. I would have liked to have seen that in season 2. Like I said, I don't know. Am I the only one that thinks that? Comment down below if you have the same opinion, or if you have a completely different opinion than me. Let me know if you're also a Yu Yu Hakusho fan. How do you feel about this? If you are a Yu Yu Hakusho fan, like I said, for the most part, this looks cool. It does. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to, like I said, completely berate this with negativity. I think it looks good. I'm just being critical on it a little bit. But that being said, I am hopeful that they pull it off and that they do a good job. One of the things I think they could just do for Yu Yu Hakusho is make a movie. I thought that's what the best option it was for Yu Yu Hakusho. A series works too, but, like, if you're trying to just establish those hype moments, like I said, a movie works to do that. But if you're gonna do a series like this, I just Like, I just hope that they enrich themselves into the world of Yu Yu Hakusho a little bit and flex it a little bit. There's a shot in there, like, where they're in the water, it's all pink, and you could see, like, the otherworldly aspect of it, the spirit world, and it's cool. And so I hope that it stays like that. I hope that it is as cool as how it looks, because don't get me wrong, the teaser so far looks a little flashy. It looks pretty cool. So hopefully it is as cool as it looks. Okay, I don't know. I was scared. I still am scared for the series. I'm here to watch it. I'm hoping that December release date is not this year, but next year. That's a crazy thing to say. You know, you would think as a fan that I would want to watch it sooner rather than later, but I really hope that they give them time to polish things and to make it right. That's all I want, man. I just want Yu Yu Hakusho done right.